Five standard-issue, fully loaded FN P90 assault rifles were prepared for testing with SCP-914. The first rifle was placed on the setting fine, and the resulting output was a virtually identical assault rifle. The only difference was that it no longer required any ammunition, but instead fired compressed air at 43 billion gigapascals. Testing resulted in considerable damage to the site armory, and experimentation with SCP-914 and the rest of the rifles were put on indefinite hold.